tomorrow we are going to Maybank.
Mm-hmm.
See that? Tomorrow we are going to Maybank. Tomorrow we are going to Maybank to all the branches in Maybank. Where there will be 40 Maybank branches that open to allow 83,000 on Saturday and Sunday to cash the check. So this is the, these are the numbers of applicants, registrants, successful registrants. The numbers are 3 areas.
Tomorrow you cashing the check, not giving out.
No, what they do is that we send to them, it's not a check, it's just a letter. They go to the bank and cash it.
Oh, okay, okay.
So they only need to go to one place one time, make it simple and easy for them. So we are not like the BNA, want people to come and register, so difficult. So for us, we make it simple.
But that means they can collect from Maybank?
They can collect from... they go to the branch, the Maybank branch that we specify. For example, in Ayer Itam, we'll be in Ayer Itam Maybank branch. So they go there, I'll be there at night tomorrow. Make sure everything is okay. They'll come back at 3. It's 9 to 4. Saturday and Sunday. Special arrangement to assist the senior citizens. So this is part of our effort to show our appreciation for the senior citizens. Of course, gerakan and BNCs is corruption. For the life of me, I cannot understand how this can be corruption. But of course, if they somehow, if CCs is corruption, you're willing to face the consequences. And we are giving 83,000, and yet when they give 300 to a small number of people, they say we give more. But you give 300 to a few hundred, and you give 83,000 to of 100 ringgit, you give 100 to 83,000 compared to giving 300 to a few hundred. Which one has a greater impact? Of course, the 83,000 has greater impact. So if gerakan is or BN is sincere helping, give 300 not only to the few hundred, give 300 to the 83,000 people also. The 83,000 senior citizens. Why is it they don't want to give 300 to the 83,000 senior citizens? So I think we saw the reaction from the senior citizens. They said they waited for this moment. The first time the government showed concern by giving money to them. It is not the money, is it? It is the concern. And they feel so pleased. Everybody is so pleased. Normally only those with political connections get anything from the government. You know, it's ordinary people who doesn't know Malik, who doesn't know me. And yet they get. Because the conditions are, if you are above 60, and if you are a voter in Penang, you get.
And then those who are sick, we will go to the house.
That was the rich.
Huh?
The rich people.
Yeah. 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 All senior citizens, irrespective of what is your status.
Any rich will come forward?
Yes, even Tan Sri Kong Sukun, if he's above 60, he could
register. No, if he applies, I'll give it to him personally. I'll go to his house to give it to him. I'll go to his home in KL, I'll give it to him.